So I just got this in the mail. So before you produce anything, really, you always want to get a sample. You want to make sure that you're producing the right product. This is proofs for midnight dock playing cards. These were printed yesterday in the United States and then overnight shipped to me. So things are moving fast. So essentially, this is just a digital print of the final product. I'm gonna take a thorough look at these. I'll show you as well. Okay, so we got back design here. And then all the eyes are removed on all the court cards, and all the court cards are just all blacked out. So even the hearts and stuff is like black.
How are you? I'm gonna take over Tobias' block from now.
Yeah, please do, please do. I need some help from a real professional.
we're going to an ex-PAF event, which is really sick. Looks sick.
Yeah.
Really looking forward to seeing it in real life. But first of all, we're having a meeting with Innipresent.
With the boys.
And yeah, the boys. And we're probably gonna make a pop-up this coming summer.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly.
Hopefully.
That's gonna be nice.
Yeah, yeah. So,
we'll see you at Soho.
Yes.
Everyday hustle like we. If you don't have a home, yeah. What would I do? Love before. Everyday hustle like William, I'm charging the chicken just for the verse. Yeah. I get in that kitchen, I could go to work.
Okay, so we finished our run. We did like a 13K. Still gonna run back, but we're just doing a little pit stop at Joe's, getting some juice.
Brian Johnson's also posting a lot, have you noticed?
Yeah. I really like his videos actually.
And his format, like the thumbnails are like Mr. Beast kind of, like it's so funny.
Stay down with me or let me go. Start to whip out just like clothes. That's by me to whip up the flow. She with me, she down like the bros. Holding me down like the chosen one. Early in the morning, go. Late up at night, go. Just people safe, just people safe. Got a pack for the flight.
Got a pack.
All I took was a Nina. I show up in a Beamer.
Showed up
smacking Kugels like Trina. Water flow, Aquafina.
Water.
Saying to me like Tina.
Alright, so I just met up with Theo.
Like the actual roots of the, like if you have a thicker branch.
Yeah.
Because it's putting the compression against this, and then you're just getting this clean cut. You see it? So it just like, it'd be like.
Yeah, yeah. I got him that pruner from Japan. He's gonna use it for his bonsai tree.
So beautiful.
Yeah.
This
yeah.
is from Firm Living?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, because then what I'll start to do is like, I'll come around and I'll start to like cut from here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I'll start to shape the zone of the tree.
Cool. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.